The first Portuguese that arrived at Malacca is Diogo Lopez de Sequeira. He arrived at 1509 and has a job to gain Sultan trust and to establish a trade relation with Malacca. Want to know more about how Portuguese arrived at Malacca? Check this video and don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace!